The education department is earmarking up to 8 billion pesos for its computerization program this year. The money will be used to buy more than 200,000 computers and tablets, which will be distributed to junior and senior high schools across the country. The project aims to boost the students' ICT literacy and to keep up with technology. Once distributed, modules and learning materials will be uploaded to these devices.